to mix all the positive aspect of sailing on a monohull and with the conviviality and the space of a catamaran. This is the reason why at the very beginning it was called a MONOCAT. Only for rented, we can have a really comfortably 12 guests on board plus a skipper, because we also have a skipper cabin at the front. And we have 6 double cabin with 4 bathrooms. And all the boat has been designed from the very beginning to make it easy and comfortable for 12. It has been sold until now to 5 of the big charters company. They are Dream Yacht, Kyriakoulis, Navigare, Istion, and also Athenian. It was designed by Philippe Briand, which is usually not a designing truck. And so it sells very well. Furling mainsail, self-tacking front sail. It's also available with a code zero, which makes it quite fast, and 9 knots is not impossible to reach with this boat at all. It's even rather easy.